Hi guys, it's Ebony from Tentworld Online. If you're like me, mosquitoes can make a camping trip absolute hell. So I'm here to show you the Zap-It Mosquito Bite Relief. So first of all, yes, this actually does work, and I find it a lot better than using creams and ointments on mosquito bites. It's a lot less messy. You don't have to worry about having lots of lotion and things on your skin and reapplying it all the time. It's portable, it's nice and small, you can just chuck it in your bag, you don't have to worry about refilling it or anything like that. It just goes and goes and goes. So basically, after you get a mosquito bite, your skin releases histamines, which is basically a signal sent to your brain to tell you that there's a mosquito biting you. It's basically so you scratch off the insect so it can't harm you anymore. What this device does, it actually sends a tiny little electrical impulse across your skin, which basically prevents the spread of histamines and stops the itching and reduces the swelling. So you basically just press it on your skin and click it, and it stops the spread of histamines. So if you have a mozzie bite, you generally do around 4 to 5 clicks. So you just hold it on the skin and click it 4 or 5 times. You'll know what suits you. It'll depend on the mosquito bite, depend on how itchy it is. There's a lot of things that impact how many times you might want to click it. For example, if it's very hot, I tend to need them more often. I'll need to keep clicking it a few more times, whereas if it's cold weather, it's not so bad. Same as if you're wearing a lot of clothing and the clothing is rubbing against the mosquito bite, it tends to make it itch even more, so you'll have to use it a few more times in those sorts of scenarios. But in some cases, you only need to click it once and then you're good for a few hours. Sometimes that's all you need forever for that bite. It stops you feeling the need to scratch it. So it doesn't heal the mosquito bite, it doesn't take away the toxins or anything, but it tricks your body into thinking that you don't need to scratch it. I've actually read a few people using these for things like ant bites and even jellyfish stings, just to help trick your brain into not feeling the pain, to kind of reduce the swelling, that sort of thing. So the last question, and most important question I guess, is does it hurt? The fast answer is no, it doesn't hurt. Obviously, it depends on your pain threshold, but generally it just feels like flicking your skin. I find that it makes a difference on how close to the skin it is. So if you're only barely touching the skin like that, you tend to feel it up your arm just a tiny bit, but if you've got it pressed on nice and close, you can barely feel it at all. Once again, it's personal preference. I don't think it hurts at all. And honestly, you're only ever using them on mosquito bites, which are generally irritated and itchy, and you're prepared to tear them apart anyway, if you're like me. So I find it very satisfying to use it on a mosquito bite, because it instantly takes away the itch. And obviously the more clicks you give it, the less you'll need to scratch that mosquito bite anymore. These things are amazing. They keep going for a really long time. They actually last, the supplier estimates that they last around 5,000 clicks, which is around 1,000 mosquito bites if you're giving them around 5 clicks per mosquito. I have personally had one for over 5 years. I still carry it around with me. Every time I try and go back to using like an ointment or something, I just find them too messy, and I find I'm constantly having to buy more. So these are really handy because you can chuck it in anything, you can attach it to your backpack. They're really, really good if you have a bad trip to the beach and you get covered in sand flies and that sort of thing. All right, so these are really cheap to buy. They're great to have with you. You can grab one online at tentworld.com.au or pop into one of our stores.